joining us to give us our monthly solar update, we've got Eric Carlson, the co-founder of RevoluSun. And today we're going to be talking about batteries. So Eric, what are the benefits of batteries?
Yeah, there are numerous benefits. I think a lot of people, when they think of about a battery addition to their solar system, they're thinking about using it for in case the grid goes out. And yes, that's definitely one of the main benefits of having a battery. Most people, it took them a long time to understand that just because you have a solar system, if the grid goes out, without batteries, your power to your home also goes out. And the reason that's done is because you can't be, if the grid were to go down in your neighborhood and you had a solar system without a battery, you can't, for the safety of the men and women that work on our utility lines, you can't have your solar system sending power back out through it. So in a case of a grid outage without a battery, your system actually turns off. Again, the benefit of the battery is to have constant power should the grid go out, whether it be a large storm that comes through, or let's say a tree branch could fall on a power line, or unfortunately, a car hits a telephone pole. There's a number of reasons, you know, of things that could happen to the grid and cause the power to go out in your neighborhood. So that's the first benefit. The second benefit is part of these new programs that we have. You're actually able to earn incentive by having a battery in your home and being able to take the power in your home and provide it to the grid and be rewarded for that.
So what happens if it rains or we have stormy weather? Will the battery still work?
Yeah, so just because it's cloudy or it's rainy doesn't mean that your system is not producing electricity and sending that electricity to your battery. It won't be producing as much. The analogy I like to give is you can still go to the beach on a cloudy day and go home with a sunburn or suntan, you know? So it's kind of the same in theory. It may not produce as much, but your panels still will absorb light and they will produce energy for your battery, but just not as much, yeah.
I've learned, Eric, you are very good at analogies. You had a good one last time too. So for people who have solar panels, but not batteries, is that something they can add?
Yes. Yeah, so the new program that was launched last week by Hawaiian Electric is called the Battery Bonus Program. This has been pretty key for NEM customers who went solar, you know, 8, 9, 10 years ago. For a long time, they weren't able to add to their system or add a battery to their system without giving up their net energy metering or NEM agreement. And with this new program, they can now add to their system size and add a battery as well.
Very cool. Now, speaking of those incentive programs that HECO just came out with, I hear the demand is really going up and up. What are you guys seeing at RevoluSun?
Yeah, so we refer to our industry jokingly as the solar coaster because there's been a number of ups and downs. We're definitely feeling like we're on the upswing. We've had you know, about 3 months worth of inquiries in the past week. So what that tells us is that, you know, the customers, homeowners of Hawaii really understand the benefits of the battery. And, you know, for a lot of people, their energy demands have changed over the years since they first went solar. So the demand has been, you know, off the charts. People want to add to their systems, you know, the electric vehicles, there's more load on the home. And so they need to expand their solar system and couple that with a battery, not only for the incentives that they can earn and for peace of mind should the power go out in their neighborhood.
So final question, if anyone's interested in getting solar or batteries, how can they reach out?
Well, they can reach RevoluSun at RevoluSun.com and call us directly at 808-748-8888. And we'd be happy to help them out in any way we can.
All right. Eric Carlson, thanks so much for joining us virtually again and giving us our monthly solar update. I'll send it back to you at the desk.